Swings into the back, one back a little bit, Rosehaven, he's going to miss it, and Star of James putting on a bucking exhibition. He's gone right back to the tail, and French Fortune has won the start easily on settling down. No Accommodation goes to second, and Vicky Bowen up running third, but caught a bit deep. Another galloper there, Mercy Dash has gone back through the field, so the field disorganised, but French Fortune, the favourite, has crossed to the fence and led easily. No Accommodation gets onto its back, and Vicky Bowen up without cover. Preferred Gigi, Cragan's got into the one out and one back trail, racing on the outside of Shamandy, a length away to Full Fashion, a couple off then to He's the Boss, five or six away to Rosehaven, a similar margin off then to Star of James, and dropping right out to the tail of the field, Mercy Dash. Down to the judge now, they've got a lap to go at the 940 metre mark, and the front runner, the former New Zealander, French Fortune, leads by a length to No Accommodation. Third up on the outside without cover being revved along Vicky Bowen, the fence Shamandy, one out and one back Preferred Gigi, on its back in turn Full Fashion, two away He's the Boss, then came Rosehaven, about six or seven away Star of James, and two off last of all Mercy Dash. They run into the back inside the 800 metre mark, the first half in a quick 59.7, and the front runner French Fortune, its break is three parts of a length. Up on the outside, Vicky Bowen has done all the work, No Accommodation third the fence. Preferred Gigi's had a lovely run, it's one out and one back on the outside of Shamandy, a length away then to Full Fashion being restrained, He's the Boss made up ground. Rosehaven on a loose rein is running next to last, a couple behind it were Star of James, and up in front of it there, Mercy Dash. They come onto the turn, inside the 400, and he's sitting against this favourite. French Fortune comes to the bend, a length and a half clear, and now he goes for it. It put two lengths in them quickly. Preferred Gigi comes out from the running line to go it after it. Then No Accommodation, followed by Shamandy, Vicky Bowen. Into the straight, though, and McCall has gone for home on French Fortune. It's well clear. He's driving hard. He's got the race won from Preferred Gigi. Vicky Bowen getting into third placing. Up on the fence, Shamandy, but an easy one for French Fortune. An easy winner. He scores by three lengths to Preferred Gigi. Third, Vicky Bowen in front of Shamandy. And close up, Rosehaven, which hasn't been a bad run. Then Full Fashion. Further back in the field, No Accommodation. And then He's the Boss. And last or second last, Mercy Dash, just coming to the line, Star of James.
Right, 3, 8 and 6 there at Newcastle. 3, 8 and 6. Now, Wentworth Park, three there. Almost set. Here's Terry.
Side of the line. Racing, Kimbold and Jane, Benelto, Cash the Chips and Action Asset came out of the line very quickly. Action Asset looking for the lead in front of Kimbold and Jane. Cash the Chips third, Benelto fourth, and then Southside Park and LT Lad. Followed deeper on the track by Storm Dance. One Ra went up on the fence and then Battle Blaze. Followed by Kayama Country in front of Dream Action, and Infidelity's a length away at the rear. Action Asset, the leader at the 1,700 metres mark, and the brakes went on, and LT Lad peeled out of the running lane and whizzed up on the outside to tackle Action Asset. Cash the Chips third behind the speed. Kimbold and Jane fourth, one out and one back, and here's Storm Dance out three deep, moving up close to the lead. Southside Park, midfield on the fence, Infidelity goes up three wide around Benelto. One Rise on the rail, a length and a half to Battle Blaze in front of Dream Action, and Kayama Country last at the 1,300. Lead time was slow, 37.5. The leader is Action Asset by only a neck. Over Storm Dance and Infidelity, the favourite out three deep, grinds up on the outside of that pair of leaders. Cash the Chips fourth on the rail, and now LT Lads one back in the running lane. A length away, Southside Park on the inside of Kimbold and Jane. 1-1 Ra inside of Benelto. Two lengths to Dream Action on the inside of Battle Blaze, and a length and a half to Kayama Country. 31.1 for the first quarter of the mile. The favourite has worked her way to the lead, and at the 900 metres peg, it's Infidelity by two lengths to Action Asset. A neck to Storm Dance on the outside, Cash the Chips on the rail inside of LT Lad, followed by Kimbold and Jane around Southside Park. Benelto three deep, one rar on the rail. Kayama Country latched onto the back of Benelto. Battle Blaze second last, and Dream Action two away at the rear. 30 for the second quarter of the mile as Infidelity takes them past the 500 metres peg, leading by more than a length over Storm Dance. Action Asset on the fence. A length away is LT Lad, now three deep and moving forward. Cash the Chips on the rail inside of Kimbold and Jane. Then Benelto and Southside Park. Infidelity's the leader at the 250. LT Lad ran up to second. Action Asset trying to get away from the fence. Then Storm Dance, Kimbold and Jane and Benelto. Infidelity in front front when they turn. LT Lad goes after Infidelity. Infidelity and LT Lad together with 100 to go. Here's Battle Blaze at any odds. Battle Blaze is storming down the outside. Infidelity in front. Battle Blaze grabbed it, beat it. Battle Blaze. Battle Blaze beat Infidelity. LT Lads lasted for third in front of Kimbolden Jane. Southside Park, Action Asset. Then Kiama Country, who galloped in the back straight the last time. From Storm Dance, Benelto, One Ra, Dream Action and Cash the Chips.
4, 8 and 10, race 7 at Albion Park. 4, 8 and 10, rank outside of there, Storming.
Hi, I'm Peter McWilliam and I'm at the Bridge Hotel in Richmond. We're Melbourne's home of jazz, so if you like great jazz and the best beer in a warm, friendly atmosphere, drop in and see us. We're at 642 Bridge Road, just over the Hawthorne Bridge.
Penny. Arkenstone right up on the gate. They're away. Began pretty quickly, Arkenstone. Close to the rails, Fibber McGee, Let's Cruise in the centre. Also there, the Victorian Little Caesar, but the favourite, Arkenstone, goes to the lead round the first turn and clears out 6 metres. Little Caesar in the centre, Fibber McGee the inside. Still out three wide, Let's Cruise, but he can ease back on it. Although Little Caesar's trying to ease back with it, but Let's Cruise will get back one off the rails. 6 metres, Media Command. Frapper's Boy on the rails. Now, Trap Wide, Western Rule. Next in the centre, Victory Talk, and Effalo Adios was last. Down to the judge they race. They've got two to run, and Arkenstone has gone boldly in the early stages. 8 metres to Fibber McGee, doing a bit of chasing at this point. Another 8 metres, Little Caesar. Let's Cruise is left facing the breeze. They've gone 45.7 the lead time. That's pretty quick. Media Command next on the outside. Back on the rails, Frapper's Boy. 2 or 3 metres away, Victory Talk. 6 to 8 metres, Effalo Adios, and back to the tail. 10 metres away, Western Rule. Down the back they race. The leader, Arkenstone. He allows Let's Cruise now to slide up on the outside behind the leader, Fibber McGee. Media Command works into the race nicely now in the fourth spot on the outside. Back on the rails, Little Caesar. Then 4 metres to Victory Talk. Frapper's Boy the inside. Effalo Adios still back second last and biding its time. Although now as I speak, he's pulling out three deep on her. And then last of all, as they swing into the straight, Western Rule. They swing for the bell, and the first quarter in 31.6. The leader, Arkenstone. Let's Cruise second. Now Effalo Adios, he's coming around them pretty quickly. In fact, he's racing around them, Effalo Adios. Races up to apply the pressure going out the straight. And with enormous speed, Effalo Adios has come from last and takes over and goes for home. Effalo Adios got 10 metres on Arkenstone. Let's Cruise on the outside, then Media Command. Further back, Fibber McGee, Victory Talk, and they're followed then by Frapper's Boy. Little Caesar drops right out of it, and then Western Rule. Down the back they race. They went that quarter in 30.5. Oh, Effalo Adios went roughly there. He has to hit it with the cane to keep it going. Let's Cruise now darts to the inside. Arkenstone's gone. It's going backwards, going past it, Media Command, and then Victory Talk. He's got the leader's mind on the job again, Effalo Adios, and it comes away. Got 12 metres in front. Oh, it's broken again. Effalo Adios goes up in the air again. Then Victory Talk off the track. Western Rule, it's come from nowhere. The leader won't settle. Let's Cruise check from Media Command. An amazing race. Western Rule, it was tailed off last. It was 12 metres last at one stage. Goes to the lead from Victory Talk, then Media Command. Arkenstone's got the fourth again. Oh dear, Western Rule wins by 12 metres in an almost ridiculous race. Victory Talk runs second, 6 metres away, Media Command. Effalo Adios got going again, but he's got a few things to learn. Then Arkenstone, further back, Frapper's Boy. Let's Cruise checked on the turn from Fibber McGee and Little Caesar.
Righto, well, let's jump Sydney.
Ford jumped nicely on the outside. How's the Ford winner? The lead from Avenging Force and their matching strides. Mekong missed behind them on the outside. Oh, how's the Ford got trapped from behind, nearly falling Avenging Force and zipping to the lead. Little Destructo, Little Destructo lead. 3 lengths, how's the Ford? Pinto's Lines on the outside. They're out by 4 lengths. Dallas Street followed by Lime Burner. Then came Tiny Arch and Avenging Force kicking right away. Little Destructo is nicely out in front. Lead 6 lengths, Pinto's Line. How's the Ford on the inside, but it is all Little Destructo, Little Destructo. Eight lengths Pinto's line, running on for third Lime Burner. They were followed by Dallas Street and then How's the Fort. A long break in the field then to Tiny Arch Avenging Force and Mekong Mist finished at the tail of the field.
Right, 1-2-4 there, race 10 at Wally Park, 1-2-4.
Also, Alba Luck dropped out the last, whereas away very quickly is Con Eden. Gee, he's flying away tonight, Con Eden. He's showing tremendous toe, and he leads Con Eden comfortably out of the straight by 10 metres to Percolbin Breeze. Schools out on the outside as third, then Moving Pictures the rail. Up on the outside as Chip Miller. He has the cover early, trailed up in turn by Sir Sheffield. The rail is Moonfellow, 8 metres to Umbro Jack. Third last and some 10 metres away on the outside, Angela Rose of Alba Luck, and 5 metres away, Vesta's Best. Along the back straight, Con Eden's in front, almost 4 metres. On his back is Percolbin Breeze. Without cover, a head away, sitting up on the outside as School's Out. One out is Chip Miller. On its inside is Moving Pictures. Sir Sheffield races 3 back on the outside of Moonfellow, who's 4 back on the rail. 6 metres to Umbro Jack, 4 metres to Alba Luck. Angela Rose is second last, and Vesta's Best is about 10 metres away. Approaching the turn once again, the leader is Con Eden, steadying now by 3 metres, 2 schools out. Third, Percolbin Breeze, trailed up by Moving Pictures. Up on the outside, Chip Miller, she's having a very comfortable run, trailed up by Sir Sheffield. Moonfellow, it's inside. Then Umbro Jack on the outside of Alba Luck. Angela Rose 4 metres away, and last is Vesta's Best. They've got a lap to go at the 8.50 at the winning post. It's Con Eden in front. Every chance by 1.5 metres to School's Out. Third, the inside, Percolbin Breeze. There's been no change from the outset. Fourth is Chip Miller, and she's had the run of the race, trailed up by Sir Sheffield. Moving Pictures the rail. On its back is Moonfellow, 2 metres to Umbro Jack, followed by Alba Luck, Angela Rose, and still last is Vesta's Best. Still no moves down the back at the 5.50. The leader, Con Eden, held together by 1.5 metres. 2 schools out. 2 metres away, Percolbin Breeze. Chip Miller now eases to the outside. Then Moving Pictures, followed by Sir Sheffield, Moonfellow, Umbro Jack, Alba Luck, Angela Rose, and Vesta's Best. Before the turn, 250 metres out. It's still Con Eden in front by 1 metre. School's out, can't pick it up. Chip Miller pulls to the outside now, 3 wide. No run for Colburn Breeze. Moving Pictures angles off the rail, followed by Sir Sheffield now pulling out. He goes for Con Eden inside the 150. He's 4 metres in front. Chip Miller gets into second placing at the moment, can't pick up the leader. For Colburn Breeze out of the pack is coming out after Con Eden. Con Eden walking for Colburn Breeze has got it. Percolbin Breeze ran to the lead near the line, and Percolbin Breeze has got up to win by 1 metre. Maybe Con Eden second, a nose to Sir Sheffield who flew. Close up, Moonfellow, Umbro Jack. Chip Miller found nothing, then Alba Luck, Moving Pictures, School's Out, Angela Rose, and last in was Vesta's Best.
Right, 1 and a photo of Mooney Valley, race 8, 1 and a photo, Percolbin.
Happy sound.
Set, there's the blue light, they're off and racing, and Smooth Kid on the inside began fairly well. Waypara is showing pace and out deep on the track as Twangy tearing across, and he's easing back on Happy Sound and Teresa Pride at the judge as Twangy takes the lead, going past the judge the first time, kicked away nicely clear. Waypara on the outside, moving through into a handy spot as Armbro Dick on the fence, followed by Smooth Kid. A length further back, Teresa Pride saving ground on the inside of Doc's Double, and a length further back to I'm a Gooden. At last of all is Happy Sound. Down the back straight the first time, heading past the mile peg, and Twangy is the leader by 1.5 lengths. In second spot is Armbro Dick, and about 4 lengths away, third then is Smooth Kid, followed right behind it by Waypara. Then came Doc's Double on the outside, further back to Teresa Pride. A length away to Wyma Gooden on the outside, and Happy Sound, the favourite, is at the tail of the field. Leaving the back now, 1,400 metres left to go, and Jason Proctor has Twangy stepping along nicely in the lead. He shows out by 1.5 lengths to Armbro Dick. A length away on the outside, Doc's Double picking up ground. Smooth Kid is over on the inside as they come down towards the home corner to get the bell. Waypara awkwardly placed on the inside, followed next by Happy Sound going to the outside, and Teresa Pride on the fence is last. Down for the bell. One lap left to go, and Twangy is the leader from Umbro Dick. Doc's Double moving up on the outside as the first without cover. One length further back to Smooth Kid, and then came Ima Gooden. Going around the outside is Happy Sound, but caught out 3 wide as they go past the judge. Waypara awkwardly placed, drops back second last, and last of all, Teresa Pride. They've got the bell. heading to the back with about 850 metres left to travel, and Twangy is still the leader from Doc's Double. Running third on the inside is Armbro Dick, and a length further back to I'm a Gooden. Happy Sound continuing that run forward on the outside, followed by Smooth Kid Way Para, and last of all is Teresa Pride. Heading up towards the top corner, 450 metres left to go, and Twangy still the leader. Doc's Double on the outside, Happy Sound under pressure, out three wide and struggling on at the moment. They were followed on the inside by Armbro Dick, looking for a way clear. In the centre of those is I'm a Gooden, followed by Way Para. Coming up towards the bend, 300 metres left to go. Twangy fought on, it's Twangy just the leader. A half Doc's Double on the outside, Happy Sound are still coming home. Well, I'm a Gooden broke as they straighten up. Heading for home, Twangy kicked away. Twangy about a length and a half in front. Happy Sound on the outside is coming home well. Armbro Dick is getting through on the inside. Twangy's just in front. Desperately driven by Jason Proctor, and Twangy hangs on. Twangy scored by a half length to Happy Sound. Third, Teresa Pride on the outside. Then came Doc's Double, followed by Armbro Dick, Wade Parra a long way back, and at the tail, I'm a Gooden.
7, 9 and 10, Newcastle Race.
Remember, Roadie marking time again. Strands Fly Racing, you next, went backwards. Remember, Roadie galloped, and Remember, Roadie collected Viking's Memory, the TAB favourite in a full stretch gallop. Back at the tail of the field, Honest Admiral came out quickly. Flying Legend began well. Honest Admiral leads into the first turn. Flying Legend second. Three ways third, and Hopeless Jim fourth, and rushing forward, Dallas Shadow on the rail on the inside of Hobby's Trust, and then Viking's Memory and Dreamy Bye Bye, followed by Kelligan Kid on the inside of You Next. Farrago Lad is last of the main group, and Remember Roadie gives them a start of 200 metres. Hopeless Jim having a crack for the lead at the mile marker. Hopeless Jim took over. Hobby's Trust quickly ran up to second. Honest Admiral third, and three ways a length and a half away fourth. Flying Legends on the rail, a length to Dreamy Bye Bye, and Wonder Della's Shadow on the fence. Then You Next from Viking's Memory, Farrago Lad, Callaghan Kid, and that long break to Remember Roadie. Lead time 41.1, a new leader. Now Hobby's Trust runs to the front, and with 1200 left to travel, Hobby's Trust crossed onto the rail and led by more than a length to Hopeless Jim. Honest Admiral third, sliding away from the fence, three ways out, three deep, as Flying Legend got off the rail onto the back of Honest Admiral. Dallas Shadow goes up on the aluminium, inside Dreamy Bye Bye, and then a length and a half to Viking's Memory, covered by You Next. A length and a half to Callaghan Kid and Farrago Lad, and Remember Roadie 150 away at the tail. A neat 30 for the first quarter of the mile. Hobby's Trust in front, 850 metres out. Leads by a length to Honest Admiral, one to three ways out, three deep, and Hopeless Jim on the fence behind the speed. Flying Legend in the centre, Dallas Shadow buried on the fence, locked up tight on the inside of You Next, and Dreamy Bye Bye out three wide. Then Viking's Memory, Callaghan Kid and Farrago Lad, 32-1 second split. Hobby's Trust a length clear, 500 metres out. Hobby's Trust one in front of Honest Admiral, Hopeless Jim on the rail. Dreamy Bye Bye's out three deep and going forward around Flying Legend, then Farrago Lad. Dallas Shadow with nowhere to go from You Next, and then Callaghan Kid, Viking's Memory and three ways. Honest Admiral joined Hobby's Trust at the 250. Honest Admiral takes the lead from Hobby's Trust. Dreamy Bye Bye three deep and Flying Legend climbing over their backs. Honest Admiral in front when they turn. Dreamy Bye Bye's flat to the boards. Farrago Lad running on. Flying Legend went back to the rail, but Farrago Lad's got them. Farrago Lad grabbed the lead and he's won. Farrago Lad first, Flying Legend second, third probably Honest Admiral from Dreamy Bye Bye, but it's very close. Then Viking's Memory, You Next, Hopeless Jim, Dallas Shadow never in the fight. From Hobby's Trust, three ways, Callaghan Kid and Remember Roadie finished a long last of all.
The Dispatch, light on, they're away. Pretty even sort of dispatch. Kawathabo drives through on the inside. Parsikis can't head it. Inspector Gadget three deep. Now the favourite High Kemps four wide going to the first turn. Bravery drives up in the centre. Trying Tactics kicks up behind the leader. Miss Tarraganese's. Then Arturo Boy. And Malaga will have a couple in front of it, including Waihemo and Synonym. They race towards the back. They're still at it up front. Out three deep and surging forward. Inspector Gadget. Kawathabo has the inside. Three deep in Inspector Gadget easing now in the centre. Parsikis still High Kemps out three wide. It just had to sit there waiting for Inspector Gadget to get around them. Down on the rails, Trying Tactics. Then Bravery 4 metres away. Arturo Boy 4 or 5 metres to Malago. Synonym was third last, second last. Waihemo and back to the tail has gone Miss Tarragon. They swing onto the home bend. A lap and a quarter left to run. The first quarter will be very quick. 29.9 it is. Kawathabo just the leader. High Kemp eventually sits up second on the outside. They've steadied a little this quarter. On the rails, Trying Tactics. Then Inspector Gadget off the bid. Three back on the paint now was Bravery. 2 or 3 metres then to Parsikis. Arturo Boy comes three deep. Malago's got it going. Then Miss Tarragon on the inner. Synonym still second last and at the tail, Waihemo. They head to the back straight. 700 out. Kawathabo the leader. Hasn't had an easy run though. High Kemp's had an even tougher run on the outside. They slowed up to 32.4 for the second quarter. Then Inspector Gadget, Trying Tactics has been enjoying a rails run. Arturo Boy moves three deep and here goes Malago four wide around it. Parsikis drops out. Bravery sticks to the inside and then Synonym. Waihemo, trouble there. Arturo Boy broke up, drops back through the pack. Off the back, Kawathabo just led. High Kemp the outside. Malago comes at the pair. Four wide, Synonym runs on. Then Inspector Gadget, Trying Tactics can't get out. Neither can Bravery behind them. They turn. Kawathabo and High Kemp. Malago three deep, four deep, Synonym. Looking for a split. Bravery in the straight. High Kemp got to the lead. Synonym and Malago trying to get it. Bravery can't get a split. High Kemp in front. Synonym, Malago trying hard. High Kemp hangs on. Big win. High Kemp beats possibly Malago in the centre and Synonym the outside. Bravery had no luck in the straight. Then Kawathabo, Inspector Gadget. Further back, Trying Tactics. Miss Tarragon, Waihemo. Arturo Boy in trouble off the back and Parsikis was last over the line.
All right, five in a photo there. The favourite's getting home here and that's High Kemp at about twos. We'll check the market.
Away they go. Timothy Loudon dropped out the last. Cabago Lad shows early speed with Part of Glory. They both work across. They're trying to head off Classy Fella as the first turn comes up. Settling fourth is TC Red, but Classy Fella from one. He'll go through and lead. Off the track early is Cheer Happy, then Solar Knight. The rail Jun Jun Fella. Charlie Cool is 8 metres away. Fourth last on the outside of Currawina Return. Second last out of the straight is Galloway Duke and Timothy Loudon 10 metres away. Inside the 1600, Classy Fella. He's been well tried. He leads by 3 metres. TC Red draws up into second placing, so Part of Glory now has the cover. Around it now, Cheer Happy. The leaders back is Cabago Lad, trailed up by Jun Jun Fella. Then Solar Knight 2 metres away. On the fence is Currawina Return, followed by Charlie Cool. And the last two, 8 metres away, Galloway Duke on the inside of Timothy Loudon. Approaching the turn, the leader is Classy Fella. Off the track still is Cheer Happy, doing it the hard way. The fence is Cabago Lad, TC Red in the centre. Part of Glory 5th and 6 metres away. On the fence is Jun Jun Fella. Then Currawina Return on the inside of Solar Knight. Patiently driven Charlie Cool. On the rail, Galloway Duke. And last is Timothy Loudon. They've gone quickly. They've got a lap to go. At the winning post towards the 800 metres they race. It's still Classy Fella in front by 2 metres. Cheer Happy has worked very hard from the outset. From the rear now, Charlie Cool. He stakes his claim. He pulls to the outside. On the fence is Cabago Lad behind the leader. Fourth on the outside, TC Red. Then Jun Jun Fella needing a run. His outside Part of Glory. Outside the pair is Charlie Cool. Three wide as TC Red now pulls out. 4 metres away, Currawina Return. Timothy Loudon pulling out wide on the back of Charlie Cool from Solar Knight. And last is Galloway Duke. They're packing up towards the 450. Narrowly in front, Classy Fella. He's on a loose rein by a metre to Cheer Happy and TC Red. Charlie Cool now pulls out four wide. Then Part of Glory. Cabago Lad needs a run. Timothy Loudon out very wide. Jun Jun Fella comes off the rail from Galloway Duke, Solar Knight and Currawina Return. Charlie Cool out four wide. He swept up to tackle TC Tennessee Red. Classy Feller has gone from well back as Part of Glory, then Timothy Loudon, but Charlie Cool, he found a meter. Part of Glory's coming out of the pack. He's coming quickly, but Charlie Cool, he's finding something. Part of Glory tries very hard, but Charlie Cool gets there. Charlie Cool, a meter and a half to Part of Glory. TC Red third. Close up, Cabago Lad, never really got a crack at them. Carowina returned my ground, then Timothy Loudon, Jean Jean Fella. In behind them, Galloway Duke, Classy Fella knocked up. Cheer Happy's run second last, and pulling up quickly last in was Solar Knight. Number nine.
Well, 9-7-2 there, race 9 at Moonee Valley. 9-7-2 on race 9 at Moonee Valley. Right, hi, Chem, 321.30, 350 Synonym, Malago, $2.80, Quinella, $26.20, the trifecta, $124 even for race 8 at Globe Derby. Now, 9-7-2 across the line, we'll bring you those dividends pretty shortly, but right now on Sky Channel, we'll take you to Skyrock. Have a good night, see ya.